हेलो मनहा, हाउ आर यू?
I'm fine, ma'am.
मनहा, डिड यू सी व्हाट आई हैव रिटन फॉर यू?
Yes, I see.
ओके, ओके खतीजा मुस्फिरा मनहा हुमैमा मुस्फिरा आई लव यू ऑल. ओके यस, व्हाट्स द नेम ऑफ दिस मैम? टेल मी क्विकली मनहा. यू ऑल आर रेडी विद योर मैथ्स बुक. आई एम सो हैप्पी खतीजा. यस
book.
Yes, just keep it aside. If ma'am requires, she will tell you. Okay? Oh wow, Musfira, I can see that. It's so nice. The crepe paper design. Yes. I can see the artwork. Wow. I forgot to ask you all that. Have you given that artwork to your mummy?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh wow, that's very nice. Your mummy and Abu were surprised or not when you gave this card to them?
They were.
Oh, very nice.
Ma'am, I make for mom and I make for me and I make for Abu book and I make for Abu crown also.
Okay, so you gifted everyone, like, you know, it's kind of a family gift. You gave it to everyone, your brother, your mommy, your daddy.
I give to brother also, and I wear also.
Oh, you wore
and
also?
And Abu is my king.
Oh, your Abu is your king. That's very nice, Miss Fira. Your teacher is already there. Every time I want you to interact with the kids. The floor is yours.
Ma'am. Yeah, I write, you are my king.
You, acha, you have written also that you are my king. Yes, that's
yes.
Great. That's great.
Hello, kids. Hello.
Okay. See, Vidhi ma'am is telling you something, Musfira. Can we all concentrate on Vidhi ma'am now?
Hey, everybody forgot my name.
Only telling hello.
Hello, yes. What is my name? Come on, tell me.
Vidhi ma'am.
Yay, thank you, Zainab. Okay.
Thank you.
Zainab, you are muted, Zainab.
Yes,
Thank you,
Musfira Rizwani, you told. Thank you so much. Okay. Great. So what were you doing in the last classes? Can you tell me something? We were doing about
shape.
Okay. So today, to start with a quick revision, I have some shapes with me. I have lots of shapes with me, okay? You have to just tell me the name one by one. I'll give the name. No one
has to raise your hand.
Yes, you have to raise your hand. Come on, we'll behave like
this. Okay. This is a game.
Yes, this is. We have a lot of quizzes today. Okay, we have
lots of quizzes. Ma'am, I love quizzes.
I know you love quizzes. I know that. Come on, I'll start with the game. Everybody here, Ali.
Oh, Ali is not there, I think so. He has not joined in. Maybe we have to give Vidhi ma'am, can we wait for one more minute so that everyone can join in?
No issues, ma'am.
Because I think so. Ali is not there, and Umar is also not there.
Yes.
Ali and Umar. They have joined. Mustafa has also joined. Only Ali is left.
Can you write in our math book for some time?
Look, it is in pink color. Yeah. I saw your math book. It's so colorful and interesting, you know. Can you show
me? It is very pinky pink. I love
pinky pinky. Wow, that's really nice.
And this one?
There are two books, Zainab and Khatija. Show me your books, please. There's another book also, Khatija. We have another book also, pink in color. Can you all get that book?
Okay.
This one?
No, this is English book, Khatija.
You would be having one?
Yes, this yes, one? Yes, Mustafa. Yes.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
Ma'am?
Yes, Manha.
I don't have this pink one.
Where's my dad?
I have that colorful one only.
Forgot.
Okay. Just forget about the book. We'll talk this about the books in, later on. Okay. Not a problem. But you should have a pink color book.
Nancy.
Yes. Absolutely right. Manha, even you should have this pink color book.
No, I don't have.
Don't have. Okay, then let me speak to your mummy later on. Okay, Manha? Remind me that later on.
Okay.
Vidhi ma'am, you can start your session.
Okay. So, the first question goes to Umar. Umar, can I see you? I want everybody to put on their videos, you know. I want to see everybody. Mana, I'm not seeing you today.
1 minute, ma'am.
Umayma, can you unmute yourself? I want everybody to unmute yourself. Wow, thank you, Umayma.
Ma'am, see. Already unmute.
That's right. Mustafa.
See, ma'am.
Just unmute
Hello,
yourself.
Ma'am.
Hello.
Okay. Ma'am, see.
Yes, thank you. That's great. Mustafa, put on your video and unmute yourself. Mustafa Qazi, are you there? Very good.
Yes.
Thank you, Mustafa. Okay. I want to see everybody, you know. I'm very, I forget names very, very soon. So I have to look at your, you know, video and remember your name. Okay. The first question is for Umar. Umar, the first question is for you. You have to just tell me the shape. Okay.
Ma'am, my name is Musfira Rishwani.
Very good. Okay, so the first question is for Umar. Umar, unmute yourself. And here is the object.
Boomer.
I know what is it. Cylinder?
Very, very good. Yes, Umema, can you tell me the shapes, the 2D shapes you see in cylinder?
Circle.
Mana, how many circles are there in cylinder?
Two.
Very good. And the next question is for Zainab. Zainab, and the object is this. What is this? Which is this shape?
Oval.
Oval. If I talk
oval.
Okay. And how many, you know, 2D shapes you can see?
Two. Oh.
At 10.
Yes, ma'am. No, no shape. No 2D shape.
Very good.
There's no 2D shape.
Thank you, Zainab.
No 2D shape.
You know 2D shapes, right? Okay. Now, what is this? And the question is for Mustafa. Mustafa, what is this?
It's a box.
But I am asking
it's
about
a
the
3D shape.
Very
3D
good.
3D shape.
Musfira Rizwani, what are 2D?
Cuboid.
Cuboid.
What are the 2D shapes you can see in this cuboid?
Cuboid.
Musfira Rizwani.
Yes.
What is the 2D shape? Which is a 2D shape you can see in this cuboid? This 2D shape, the flat one. You have lots of time, you know, you just think.
Ma'am,
four.
No, which is the shape? I'm asking about the name of the shape.
Rectangle.
Rectangle.
Okay, no one will prompt in between. I want Musfira Rizwani to answer. Is it a square?
No, rectangle, rectangle.
Very good, very good. Musira, Sayed, can you tell me what other 2D shape you can see in this cuboid? Is there any other 2D shape in this?
Musira, rectangle. Square.
There's square in it. Can you see a square in this?
No. A cylinder.
No, no. In this cuboid, how many 2D faces you can see? See, all 3D shapes.
Oh, wait. Rectangle. This is also rectangle, and here also rectangle.
Very, very good. So all.
This is also all, rectangle.
Very
just
good.
Rectangle.
Just
rectangle.
Ma'am, all four sides are rectangle.
Acha. Ali.
Ma'am, can I go to drink water?
Yes. Come fast, okay?
Ma'am, there are six faces in cuboid.
Very good, Zainab. This was the next question for me. You gave me the answer. Very good. Thank you so much for that. Now, Ali, how many corners you can see? How many vertices you can see here? If this is a cuboid, how many vertices are there in a cuboid? I'll hold it for you. You can count it, okay?
Four. Eight vertices.
That's perfectly correct. Very, very good. So here comes the next shape. Can you see this? This is me, you know? This holy pick, you know? Okay. Zena, which is this shape?
This is cylinder.
Very, very good. Khadija, can you tell me? Khadija, can you tell me how many corners do you have in this cylinder? I want Khadija.
No
corners. Very good. And how many faces are there? How many 2D faces are there?
Two.
Very good. Mana? Mana, what is this? How many faces you can see? If I join here, if I keep it, see. If I make it, if I cover it all over, how many faces do you? Mana, I want Mana to answer. Mana, see. How many faces do you see?
Four. Two inside, two outside.
And here? The below?
Yes, five.
Okay, Umema, can you tell me what are the 2D shapes in this figure? Which 2D shapes are used? This is a?
Rectangle.
This is a?
Rectangle.
And this?
Rectangle.
So three rectangles and?
Triangles.
Very, very good. So are you able to count the number of faces if I show you any object, right? You can count any faces, right? So these are all the faces. And when these two face meet, Musfira Sayyar? Yes, when two faces meet, what is this line called? Yes, Mana?
That. Ma'am, this is a cylinder.
Edge.
Vertices.
Okay.
Edge. Vertices.
Okay, Zainab, what is your answer? Let Zainab drink water.
Edge.
Zainab, what is your answer? When these two faces meet, what is this line called?
Edge.
Musfira Rizwani, what is your answer? When two faces meet, what is the line called? Unmute yourself, Musfira. You are muted. Edge. Okay. Umar. Umar, you have to concentrate in the class, please. You just have to look at me, okay? When two faces meet, what is this line called? Just unmute yourself. Umar. Unmute yourself first, fast. Okay, when these two faces meet, what is the line called?
Ma'am, what is this edge?
Edge? Okay, Musfira, you have changed your answer. Very good. Umar, do you know the answer? Yes or no?
Yes, edge.
Umema, what is your answer?
What?
When two faces meet, what is this line called? Edge. Mana?
Edge.
Mustafa? When two faces meet, what is this line called?
Vertice.
This line is called vertice when two faces meet?
No.
Side.
Do we call sides? Mustafa, think it over.
Again.
I can't hear you clearly, ma'am.
Okay, I'll speak it again. When these two faces meet, what is this line called? When the two faces meet, the face, this rectangle is meeting this rectangle at this line, you know. What is this line called?
I don't know.
You know, though, you have always given me a correct answers. Come on, Mustafa. I know you know the answer. Come on. Think a little bit.
Edge.
I'll give you one more. Edge, yes.
Edge. What,
you know, edge, yes.
Edge.
Khadija, edge, this is your answer. Ali, what is your answer?
Edge.
So when two faces meet, we call it as an edge.
Ma'am, my answer is edge.
Very good. So everybody have given me correct answers. So that's really great. Now, let us count the edges in this, you know. How many edges are there? I'll hold this.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 12.
Ma'am, 8.
Okay.
Ma'am, 12.
Okay, one.
Ma'am, 8.
8. We'll count it again.
Ma'am, 8.
We'll count it again. 1, 2, 7.
7.
4. Right?
And 4.
Right? We'll come this side. 6. 7, 8, 12
only.
Yes, 9, 10, 11, 12. Right? We have 12 edges, you know. We'll count it again with some other
12 edges.
Very good. What is this, Khadija? Where's Khadija?
Pencil box.
Okay. Khadija, which is this shape?
Cuboid.
Very good.
Khadija, you are muted, Khadija. Please unmute yourself.
Let's start with this video. You know, it's a very lovely video. I loved it. So I want everybody to concentrate on this video, you know. You learn a lot from this video.
And everybody to mute, man.
Yes, everybody should mute yourself. Come on. I want everybody to mute yourself. to mute yourself.
Ma'am, I cannot see the screen because I... Yes, now I can see.
Yes? Who cannot see the screen?
Hi, but I can see now.
You can see now? Okay, can we start the video?
Yes.
Okay. Oh.
Oh.
Okay, so everybody unmute yourself. Did you like the video?
Yes.
Circle. No, I don't want any answer, you know. This is a quiz time. Yes. No prompt. No prompting in between, okay?
Circle.
Second
one is
circle.
No, I'll take the answer from the one I want. You know, I'll give the name. And the first one is Musfira Rizwani. Can you tell me the answer? It's a 3D shape. Let's get not get confused. It's a 3D shape. This quiz is only on 3D shapes today. I will not, ask any. Yeah. I want only 3D shape. Circle is not a 3D shape. Okay?
No.
Musfira Rizwani, what is the answer? I have no flat faces. I have no straight edges. I have just one curved face. Musfira Rizwani, come on, tell me the answer.
I know.
Just a second. Musfira Rizwani, did you tell me the answer? Come on. Musfira, can you hear me, Musfira? You can give me. Yes, tell me which is this shape? No prompting in between. I want only Musfira to answer. Musfira, this I have no flat faces. There are no flat faces. It is a 3D shape. Yes, I have no straight edges. It does not have any straight edge like this. And I have one curved surface, only one curved surface. Which is the shape? Can you tell me the name?
Rectangle.
I am a 3D shape, you know, 3D shape. I have no flat faces. Rectangle is a flat face, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Will it have vertices?
No, it has no vertices.
Cube.
It has. Does cube have a curve face? Any curve face you can see? Musfira Rizwani, you can
cylinder.
Take
cylinder.
No, it has it has just one face. Cylinder has three faces, you know? Three faces. One, two, and the third one is the curved one. So come on, Musfira Rizwani, you can try it out. You can give me wrong answers. Answers are welcome. Any answer is welcome. You know? You don't have to be correct all the time. Just think and tell. I have no straight
circle.
Edges.
Circle.
Do we call this a circle?
Sphere.
Your circle is a 2D shape. What is a 3D? 3D having just one curved surface.
Sphere.
I want Musfarat to answer. Musfarat Rizwani, come on, tell me.
Can I tell you? Please.
Come on, you are very close, you know, Musfarat, you are very close. Come on.
Yeah.
Okay, Zainab. No, I'll give you other question, Mana, difficult one, you know. Zainab. Zainab, can I see you? Zainab?
Yes.
Zainab, can you answer my question? The question is on screen. What shape am I? I have no flat faces. I have no straight edges. I have just one curved face. I want only Zainab to answer. Zainab, what was your answer? I didn't hear you. See, I'm a 3D shape. I'm not a 2D shape. I'm a 3D shape.
Circle is a 2D shape.
Zainab, come on. Very, very good. Very good, Zainab. Mustafa, this is the next question for you.
Ma'am, my first
sphere. Yes, I heard it, but I want only I want only answers from one I've asked them. Okay, I don't want any prompt answers, okay?
Why are you told like that?
Yes. Okay. Mustafa? Mustafa, this is your question. Come on, tell me. You know, wait, I'll ask you later on. Where's Mustafa? Mustafa?
मैं याद है ना आज मैंगो पेपर बोर्ड हम लोग कल पीने वाले हैं मैंगो पेपर बोर्ड हाँ मायना
Wait, where's Mustafa? I can't find Mustafa.
Ma'am, might we stop sharing your screen?
Let's stop sharing my screen. My questions are on my screen, you know. Okay, Khadija, can you tell me the answer?
Ma'am, please.
No, I want Khadija to answer. Khadija? I'll read the question for you. I have one curved face. I have one flat face. And my flat
face. Ma'am, this is hints, ma'am.
This is hints, yes. My flat face is a circle.
Ma'am, Anna.
Very good. I'll come to you later on. But don't give me the answer in between, okay? Khadija, can you tell me the answer? Just think. I have just one flat face and one curved face. And my flat face is a circle. Khadija, are you thinking? Just unmute yourself.
I'm thinking.
Keep on thinking. Come on. Just imagine there's one circle. You know?
Me.
I want Khadija. I can't hear Khadija. Khadija, what was your answer?
Sphere,
see, I have one flat face, so sphere does not have any flat face. Umar.
Please.
Semi-circle. Okay, Khadija, it's semi-circle. Umar, what is the answer?
Cylinder.
Okay. Now, give me one answer.
Cylinder.
Cone.
Rizwani, what is your answer for this question?
Zainab,
what is your answer? Zainab, I have one curved face, I have one flat face, and my flat face is circle. Zainab, what is your okay. Muspira, Sariyad, what is your answer?
Not cylinder, ma'am. It is cone.
Okay, cone is your answer. And Musfira Sayed, what is your answer?
A cone.
Musfira Sayed, cone is your answer?
Yes.
Okay. Mana, what is your answer?
Cylinder.
Okay, I have a cylinder with me. Unfortunately, I don't have a cone with me, but I'll arrange it somehow. See, this is a cylinder. Cylinder, there are how many flat faces? One and
two.
So I said I have one flat face. I didn't say I have two flat faces. Okay, someone has drawn a cone for me. Thank you so much for that. Circle, you can see there's only one flat
face. Now cylinder.
Again, cylinder. Cylinder has two flat faces, one and two. So it can't be a cylinder. The question says I have one flat
face. Go on.
How many of you?
One.
I'll read the question. It's a cone, right? Because cone has only one flat face, right? And a one curved face.
Cone. Yeah. Cone.
Yes, only Musfira Sayed said cone. And Umar was, you know, he was confused between a cone and cylinder, right?
Zainab said it was a cone.
Yes, even Musfira Sayed said it was a cone. And Musfira, you're very confident about it. That's very good. I'll come with the next question.
I got one flat face. I think it will be cone and I answered it.
Very good. I love you for that. Come on. This question is for Mana. Mana, this question is for you. I'll read the question for everybody. Okay, I have 6 flat square faces, I have 12 straight edges, and I have 8 corners.
Vertices?
Yes, 8 vertices. Mana, you can answer. You can take your time.
Rectangle?
It's a 3D shape. The quiz is about the 3D shape, you know. See, I have 6 flat square faces. I have 12 straight edges. I have 8 corners. Mana, you think I'll get back to you again. Umema, what is your answer?
Cube. I know. Pentagon.
Very good.
Cube.
Mana, your answer is a cube.
Yes,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then 12 straight edges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And 8 corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Very good. Umema, you'll be next teacher, you know. You show it very nicely, you know. Very good work. Okay, Mana, what was your answer? Cube or cuboid? Come on, give me one answer.
I want cube.
Okay, Ali, what is your answer?
Cuboid.
Ali, what is your answer?
Ma'am, cuboid.
Wait, I want to hear from Ali. Ali, come on, tell me.
Cube.
Umema, your answer is cube, right?
Yes.
Zena, what is your answer? Zena, what is your answer? Zena, come on, tell me. What is your answer? I have 6 flat square faces. I have 12 straight edges. I have 8 corners.
Cube! Ma'am, your voice is cracking. I can't hear you.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Is my voice cracking?
Ma'am, cube.
Acha, Zainab, can you read it from the screen? Can you read it? The question is written on the screen, Zainab. Omar, your answer was cube, right? Musfira? Musfira Rizwani, what is your answer?
Cuboid.
Cuboid.
Okay. Khadija, what is your answer?
Cube.
Khadija? Should I read it for you? Should I read it the question for you, Khadija? I have 6 flat square faces. I have 12 straight edges. I have 8 corners. My voice is breaking?
Yes. Just ask the kids.
Just a minute, ma'am.
Ma'am, Shanja, ma'am, your voice is also breaking.
Even my voice is breaking? Okay. And Vidya's voice is breaking?
Ma'am, my answer is cuboid.
Acha, whose answer is
cuboid? Vidya's answer is cuboid.
Okay, Khadija, what is your answer? Khadija?
Cuboid.
Okay.
Ma'am, I have a reason answer.
Okay.
Cuboid.
Come on, there's a lot of disturbance from, I think, from Musfira's house, I think. No,
Musfira, Sayyad, just mute yourself, beta. Musfira? Okay. And are you able to hear Vidhi, ma'am?
Ma'am?
Yes, Manha.
I know the answer.
We can hear Vidhi, ma'am.
Okay, fine. Absolutely fine. Vidhi, you can carry on.
Okay. Mana, you give me the answer. Come on. What is your reason to give me the answer? What was your reason?
This is written. I have 5 flat.
6 flat faces.
Okay. 6 flat square faces. But in cuboid, there is rectangle face.
Very, very good, Mana. Very good, very good. See, there in cuboid there are rectangles, but in this question I asked you, I have 6 flat square faces. Cube, you can see there are square. In a cuboid, you can see rectangle. So the question says I have 6 flat square faces. Okay, let's come to other question. Ma'am, can you clear the screen for me, ma'am?
Yeah. Cube.
Okay,
one minute.
Ma'am, cube, I know. See, this is a next question, and this question is for Khadija. Khadija, this question is for you. I have 1 curved face. And I have 2 flat circular faces.
Cylinder.
Okay, your answer is cylinder. Okay, let's get back to Ali. Ali, what is your answer? Ali?
The second one.
This is one question, you know. It has 2 hints. I have two hints. I have one curved face. I have two flat circular faces.
Cylinder.
I don't want no prom answers.
I know answer.
Okay, Ali, what is your answer?
Cylinder.
Okay, Musfira Rizwani, what is your answer? I have one curved face. I have.
Cylinder.
Musfira Rizwani, can I see you? I can't see you properly. Yes. What is your answer?
Cylinder.
Okay. Umema, what is your answer?
Cylinder.
Zena, what is your answer?
Cylinder.
Why cylinder, Zena? Why cylinder?
Because it has like curve and two sides like this.
Okay. Very good. Umar, what is your answer? Two faces. Very good. Umar, you don't sit at one place. You know, keep on roaming.
Cube.
Come on, read the question for me. Can you read the question for me?
What?
Read the question for me.
I have one curved
face.
I have two flat
circular
faces.
Huh?
I am a dash,
yes. So, tell me the answer. What is the answer?
Let me think.
Yes, please think.
It's like this, ma'am.
Ma'am, I am computer. Well, ma'am, what is? I am very confused. I have two flat circular faces. That I'm so confused.
No problem. Take your time.
See,
it has two flat circles. It has a two flat circles. You know, the shape has two flat circles.
Ma'am, like this.
Just a second. Yes, Zena. Very good. It has... Umar, can you see? Umar, look at me. It has a circle face, you know. It has two circle face. And it has one curved face. So, who am I?
Circle. Yes.
What? It's a circle?
I know. Cube. No, not cube.
I'm waiting.
The cylinder.
Cylinder. Okay. Cylinder is your answer. And Zainab, you showed the shape, but still tell me the answer. What is your answer?
Cylinder.
Umema, what is your answer?
Cylinder.
Okay. Musfira, Sayed, what is your answer?
My answer is cylinder.
Okay. Mana, your answer is?
Cylinder.
Okay. So everybody is saying it's a cylinder. And the answer is correct. Very good. Let's come to the next question now.
But you are repeating for a very time.
Now what
is the time?
I want to start it from Musfira Sayed. Musfira Sayed, can you read the question for me first and then answer the question very fast?
I have flat faces. My faces are all
rectangles. Don't read the bracket part. Read the bracket part. My faces are rectangles. Yes.
Asya, ma'am.
Thoda,
ma'am.
You boy.
Okay. Sai. Your answer is. Cuboid, right?
Mana,
what is your answer?
Mom.
My answer is cuboid.
Your answer is cuboid. Okay, Khadija, what is your answer?
Viraj is funny also. Answer is cuboid.
Very good. Thank
I don't
you
know how to read.
No, just
I
give
don't
me the
know
answer.
How to read.
I'll read it for you. I have 6 flat faces, Khadija. My faces are all rectangles. I have 6 rectangles and there are 12 straight edges. There are 12 edges and 8 corners. So you have to imagine a shape having
six
rectangles.
I
want answer from Khadija. Khadija? Mana, what's wrong with you, Mana? I can't hear you. I can't see you. There's any? Is there any? Huh?
Ma'am, my screen is stuck.
Huh? Your screen is stuck.
Ma'am, cuboid.
Give me the names and tell me the answer. Okay. Khadija, what is your answer?
Cuboid.
Okay, Ali, what is your answer?
Ma'am, this is a cuboid.
Cuboid.
Ma'am, cuboid.
Ali, ma'am, where are you?
Ma'am, this is
yes, Mana. I have 6 flat faces. My faces are all rectangles. Ali, what is your answer? Mana, what? Just a second, Ali. Mana, what are you saying? It's correct. Yeah, I can see you properly. Ali, what is your answer? My question is, I have 6 flat faces. My faces are all rectangles. I have 12 straight edges and 8 corners.
You mind.
Okay. Okay, Ali, what is your answer?
Cuboid.
Why cuboid? Why?
I
want Ali to answer. Ali, tell me. Why cuboid?
Why cuboid has 6 flat faces?
I know why.
All rectangle and square.
We don't have squares. Only rectangles we have, right? In a cuboid, we have all rectangles. Okay.
You told that.
Yes, the answer is cuboid and everybody was correct. So,
yes.
Yay. Umar, Umar, did I ask from you? Umar, I forgot you. Umar, what was your answer?
Cuboid.
Musfira Sayyar, I heard your answer. You said Musfira Sayyar also says cuboid. I heard your answer. So, I think the, everybody's clear with the 3D shapes, the edges and the corners, vertices. Now, next time, you know, I want you to prepare shapes, you know, take some card sheet or something. Yeah, you know, try to make a 3D shape on your own. I want everybody to come with a cube, a cuboid, a cone and a cylinder. But you have to make it on your own, you know. You can take help from your parents, but you have to make. So this is your homework. I want everybody with a 3D shape. Yes?
Ma'am?
Yes?
Can you write it on Google Classroom?
I'll write it today. Today for sure, you know. I have many worksheets for you.
Ma'am?
Zena?
Ma'am? You will upload the materials in Google. Ma'am, object.
Yes, I want a 3D object, but you don't have to, you know, collect the objects. You have to make it on your own. Try to make squares, you know, take your help, you know, take help from your parents. They can help you with the shapes, with cutting and all, but it's very interesting. You'll love it. If you can prepare 3 shapes, that is not 3, 4, cube, cuboid, cone and cylinder. They are really easy to make, you know, so. Next time, can I expect you, everybody, with your own cube, cuboids, and cylinder and cones, everybody?
Okay.
And we'll start with a new concept then. I have a new concept, symmetry. We'll start with that. Okay?
Ma'am?
Yes?
You know, I love math.
When you love math?
Yes.
Me too.
When I am in class.
Lovely Ali, lovely Ali. Ma'am, Sajia, ma'am.
Mama.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am. Yes. I love math.
Vidhi ma'am, are you saying something?
Yes ma'am. Can we continue with the class or the time is over?
Yeah, the time is over. They have the arts class next.
Okay ma'am.
I have
a project for them. I want them to prepare, you know, with the help of card sheets and all, they have to prepare a cube, cuboid, cylinder and a cone.
Okay, so can you put that in the Google Classroom? Vidhi ma'am? Yes. Yes. I already conveyed to Vidhi ma'am that she has to put that assignment into Google Classroom. They will check the Google Classroom and they'll do the homework.
Okay. Yeah. So bye everybody.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Yes. Okay, listen, now you have to prepare for your art class, okay?
This is not the water, this is a juice.
Okay, it's not a water, it's a juice. Vidhi ma'am, he is saying something to you, Ali.
Oh, great.
Yes, come.
Is this for me? This juice is for me? Can I have it? Oh, thank you.
Okay, everyone, please prepare your materials for your next class, which is art class, okay?
Bye, everybody.
Maima, are you all ready?
Bye.
Okay. So you all have to leave the meeting and then we'll start it again at 12 o'clock. Bye-bye, everyone. Take rest.
Bye.
Musfira Sayed, are you saying something?
Yes.
Yes, tell me.
You're going to paint that one which we already painted, the mushroom one.
That you have to put it on WhatsApp, Musfira. Okay. Yes. Yes. Yes, you have to continue the painting. Yes, you have to get that painting.
That's what I'm telling.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Musfira. Thank you for reminding me that, okay? So bring your artwork, okay? 12 o'clock, be ready with all your painting materials and your artwork. Sure. Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye,
Vidhi ma'am.
Bye.
Bye.